of the evil. Paralyzed and possessed by crusaders' deceit. Lost to the sirens, a call from the turbulent tide.